Joe Pesci and Dan, they were just a great bunch of people to work with.
Joe Pesci was someone I was a gigantic fan of from Raging Bull and Goodfellas, and I thought, God, it would be great if Joe Pesci would agree to do something like this. He warmed to the script, we got along when we first met, and he decided to do the film.
I think his hardest thing was not to cuss.
Tell me you gambled the fucking money, I'll give you the fucking money to put the fucking heat on.
He wants it to be perfect, and we love being silly together.
More! Harry? Where the hell did you take your shoes off?
Why the hell are you dressed like a chicken?